there, and we are now going to discuss the fifth most important approach to Canadian permanent residence for nurses. Okay, we call that the independent PNP programs. Nurses are included as well. Canada has several provinces, and every province or territory has an immigration department with their own immigration quotas assigned to each of these provinces or territories. Okay, every province has got their own separate list of immigration programs, what the province sees will benefit their province. Independent provincial programs are to be targeted because there could be several immigration opportunities within each of these provinces which are attractive for an international nurse. Paulinsis releases regular YouTube videos on nursing and other opportunities, and you can watch them with this link, paulinsis.co/jobs in English and paulinsis.co/French in French. More Zoom information sessions of different immigration program information, please visit this link, paulinsis.co/Z.